No, it is A, actually. The high latitudes of the Northern Hemisphere. The Northern Hemisphere has more warming than the Southern Hemisphere because there's just more land in the Northern Hemisphere than in the Southern Hemisphere. And it will mostly be at high latitudes because of the ice albedo feedback. All right, follow the link below this video to move on to question 4.